After 2 years on the project, Air Force Lifecycle Management Center employees got to see their work up close and personal.
I'm tremendously proud to be a part of this program, and it really is an exciting event to be able to have the F-15EX here today.
Located at Wright-Patterson Air Force Base in Ohio, AFLCMC is responsible for the management of Air Force weapon systems from inception to retirement. In 2019, the Air Force had an urgent need to upgrade aging F-15C and D models and sent the requirements to AFLCMC.
We selected a rapid fielding approach, which was able to produce the aircraft very quickly and get it into the field. So we now have two aircraft that are flying that were delivered earlier this year.
The F-15EX is now in the testing phase, and the test pilots are impressed with the upgrades.
There's a lot of new futuristic enhancements. So the advanced cockpit, the 19-by-10-inch large area display that we have in there, you know, touchscreen. So all these unique innovations from, you know, our cell phone technology now, blow them up and you have them in a combat environment in the EX.
The test pilots also answered questions from AFLCMC employees.
So events like this are critically important so we can see the aircraft, learn quite a bit about it, learn from the air crews directly. So it's very educational and also motivational.
In the coming years, AFLCMC will oversee the delivery of 144 F-15EXs to the Air Force. Reporting from Wright-Patterson Air Force Base, I'm Matthew Clouse.